feel like 11, in those moments it can go on and on and on. Such is the quality here of these two elite performers.
Might be the perfect finish to that final chapter, the start of it.
Send that through. Edge is here again ahead in this all-important fourth game of this final. Still not there yet. You've got to say, though, you've got to applaud indeed.
I mean, the dragon flies in there, but a dagger to the heart. I can't believe it. I cannot believe this.
Know it, what they invested into that point.
Absolutely slinging at each other here. This would be an arrow to the side of the dragon.
Two game points. Oh, glorious to take the first of them, producing higher levels here, Wang Yudi, when under the pump.
Against the lefty of this level as a righty.
Drop shot to set up the finish. Just point construction of a supremely high order from Ma Long there.
Yeah, nicely timed drop shot. There we go.
Popping out another point, the former world champion.
Yeah, she actually looks okay on the forearm there.
Wow.
Hard to play with top spin, he can play the Chiquita with more side spin. But what Lin Min Mu's really developed is his power. He's not just feeding off the face, he's generating his own.
Final.
Those adjustments you've mentioned that she's having to make, she's being forced to make. But this crowd all week have seen what this left-hander can do.
Points are going to be huge in terms of getting trying to get an early read on this contest.
There, that's an early sighter from Wang Yudi.
Amazing timing, gets the dwell on the backhand. Amazing, isn't it? The sweet spot of that Lin Min Mu backhand. Dismissive.
Fine.
Yeah. Well described.
Quality there. Good to produce that shot.
3-6.
Awesome from Ma Long, but yeah, 100%.
All business, and
nine
again,
two.
There for Wang Yudi, easily sent away.
Two, six.
Thumps that one away.
Had so much to do, the float serve, and look at that.